States.
So then,
last year. NDSU is based in Nashville. You know, for them to come down, it's probably some kind of a game. And then the other team looks. I don't know. But you're right, they're not in uniforms, are they?
Yeah.
So probably, I would think so. Libero, the white one over there. They didn't put it in at all, so it's probably not a bad thing.
Thank you.